Isaac, we can't always see the benefits of space research.
But we can feel them, Ray.
Like this portable reading aid, which has a tiny camera a blind person can pass over printed words.
Circuitry designed for the space program then converts what the camera sees into vibrations a blind person can read.
Books, letters, newspapers.
Even music scores from Tchaikovsky.
To Charles. Ah, space technology.
This is what's in it for you.